Hello, my name is Tututu, and I'm going into the SWC replay class. So I'm going to analyze my game 4 against Sapin. It was a really tough one, maybe one of the hardest, because mind games. First, I pre-banned his Laima, because he plays her a lot, and I know he likes a lot of the monster. So I had to pre-ban him. Yeah, I first picked the Vanessa because I'm really confident with my Vanessa. It's more versatile. It was the last game. So he went into Widget, yep. Widget at Bella, because I play Bella a lot with Vanessa. So he's trying to confuse me with picking my units. He plays a lot Bella as well. And I went into Shan and Etna. It was actually a Vio Etna because I played her a lot. And he has Shan as well, so I have to steal him. He went into Double Speed Lead with Oliver, which is a really good unit, and Praha as a stripper. So a really like versatile draft that can play turn 1 and turn 2. And when I faced that, I was realizing that I can put Egging, a really good monster in this meta, that can counter AoE strips, like Praha for example, Oracles pretty well. And I picked Janna as a last pick. It was a really good last pick because it's like a speed unit. It can provide the first turn by CCing the other units that have will on it. And I think, yeah, he was a bit struggling for the last pick. And he picked a Juno. Juno is a pretty good pick into those type of CC comps. And at this moment, it was like a mind game. Like the drafts were pretty good on both sides, but we have to choose what to ban. I choose to ban something that annoys me a lot, which is Bella, with a lot of damage. Is pre-ban my only CC unit. The Shan was a good, I mean, it was really a mind game because if he didn't ban the Shan, I can control his team. But well, the game starts, Widget provides him the turn, and then he was a bit struggling because of the egging passive. So he went into S1 with Juno, and he tried something like a bit greedy, but it was the play. S2 with Pryor to strip it, and Price for a proc to see my team, but he didn't get it, and egging cuts his passive. Then I went into my Janna S3 to strip his team. The Vanessa is hitting the most big threat on his team, which is Oliver. That annoys me a lot, and I have to get rid of it. And I think I got him right now, yep, with the Etna. So at this point, the game was not that much close because of the drafting, but I got a lucky proc as well with the Etna, that plays Vio. So it was like really a mind game because both drafts were good, but the deciding point was the pre-ban. So I won this game though.